It all started with a step, becoming a follower of Jesus. I was baptized 7 years ago. My heart was on fire for preaching the gospel. Thus, I didn't hesitate the calling of God for ministry. During these years, God showed me that mission is plural. It needs us hand in hand. When I breathe, it's a sign that I exist. But when I serve, it's a sign that I live. My story is that I have believed in the working power of God to use me to make Him known and let Him lead. I served in many ways, but I can't say assuredly that we will make it when God makes us fishers of men.